There were things that I did. Please. Things that I had to do to survive. Things that there's no forgiveness for. I spent 6 years in the darkness. Met some rough people. They remade me into what I am. He'd be dead right now if you hadn't stopped me. Because that's what I do.
But what I saw was an animal.
And I think that's being too generous. I'm a monster. That's who I am. And I looked into the eyes of the devil. And I gave him my soul. It's part of me that... it's always been there. Damaged. But deep down, I am death.
I'm giving you and your sister a chance to live normal lives, to go back, maybe go to college, meet a nice boy or a girl, settle down.
No, thank you. I was never meant for those things.
Redemption isn't a destination, it's a journey.
We all have regrets, but we can't undo the things that we've done. Fight the unthinkable. You have to be willing to do the unthinkable. I'll take a nightmare that's real over a dream that's alive. I'm paralyzed. I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die. And if life is pain, and you hear I'm light.
You think that I'm not scared? That I don't know grief?
Be the light, man. Not only should ever suffer at the hands of me.
What's it like dying?
It's lonely.
Once a killer, always a killer.